Alright, let's get this grinding done. Let's get this grinding done and get the last 8th occurrence. And then. Oh, no, man. Tired. Just tired of streaming. Just tired of streaming. Talking to no one. But let me get 1, 2, 3. Let me get the rest of the set. It should be easy enough to get today. My stomach. And I'm feeling real tired. I just feel real bad streaming. I'm also yawning. Oh, there is a thing there. I forgot there was a thing there. Bad. I didn't have to travel. It was hidden. Don't blame me. There's only two here and two there. Because God. Get this one done. Defeat 2 Driftant to Laura. Unified and Slayed, okay. It's easy enough. Fun. Let's go up there. No, let's go back this way. Go around. I know this is like longer, but I don't really care that much. I'm gonna get this done. This is the last world. I need to get the Aether Currents in the map done. Also, the music is great, so just hearing it is just making me happy. Actually, I get this fast travel here and go there. I should probably get some coffee. Well, there's an Aether Current right there, might as well. If I see Aether Currents while I'm doing these quests, I might as well just pick them up. I'm just gonna turn these in. Deepwood green. And I gotta do the two quests there. From there, I will be able to just get the currents to be done, and then I'll just focus on queuing. Well, I don't know. It's a good distraction to be doing something while queuing. Otherwise, you would just get bored, as I normally do, because I generally am stuck playing by myself when it comes to like this stuff. The gemstone trader I should talk to. This one has it just happens. I don't rush through the game. I enjoy the story. I even try to get all the dungeon gear. The biggest problem for me is that I just have more time than more people, because given my current circumstance. Weird. Okay, that was weird. What the fuck? Just gonna explode your fucking beloved? Alright. While I'm here, how many Aether cards do I need to get? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, only 5. Nice. Yeah, because a lot of them were just in the way. You're big. Very flashy, very flashy, very flashy. I don't know. Parts and then end it there. End it there. No, find the parts and then turn them in because oh, there's an Aether card right there. Wow, cool. So I only need 4. How did I not get this one? Weird. Means I would then have to. Then I can put away the Aether compass. Just get the Aether Currents, and I'm done, and I still haven't got my Expert left to pop. Okay. Easy. And then turn on you. Where's the closest one? Northwest. For your life, okay. It's over there. Boy, that was 900 northwest? Oh, northwest. Actually, let's start here. Because I think I might have gotten all the ones from Omicron area. And I only need 4. That'd be one at Necropolis. Northeast, 600 yams. Around here. East. Okay. 346. Probably over here. Part of me wishes that the Reaper slash Necromancer class was a healer or a tank, even though we have a tank and that's a Dark Knight. And I might level Dark Knight next once I get this done. There it is right there, okay. Yeah, I might level Dark Knight next when I get this done. Destiny. Did I literally got the 1000 fates done with that one fate. That's funny. Where am I going? Southwest. 700 yams. Probably around here or maybe around here. West. Okay. So definitely follow around the Wellspring of Regret if I had to hazard a guess. More west, and this would be the second to last one, or the third to last one. The third to last one. Yeah, it's probably around here, if I had to guess. Yeah, there it is. It's a very beautiful skybox. They did a really good job with this world, with this zone. So I'm pointing south. And it is south 200, so it could be on the other end of this. I think it is. And then I have one more left. And then I'm done with the Aether Currents. The water looks weird too. Like really weird. I love it. It looks so alien. Fight you. I literally have no need to fight you. Right, well. Southeast. Okay. If that's the case. There? Was it the rest of them just here? Huh. If I would have hazarded a guess, it would be up here. Because this is climbable. Yep. This this looks like it's where it is, and it is! Just in time, too. Look at that. And that's all the free birds. Done for Endwalker. Frequent Flyer 5. What does that give me? Nothing. Oops. Now I can remove this off my bar. Because that is no longer needed. It took you. And now, I just make my way to find the rest of the map. Oh, God. I can view. Oh, my. Oh, I have not. Ooh. That's cool. Let's be here. Which dungeon is it? It's story dungeon.
Once upon a time, there was a beautiful blue star that fell to pestilence and rotted.
Double Reaper.
And out. The more its people clung to life, the more they suffered.
Double Reaper, baby. That is not a bad looking scythe, but it's all just one color. Yeah, if that wasn't just all one color, I think I would have been much appreciative to get it. And this Reaver is running ahead of the tank.
Those who lived.
I don't understand that. I do not understand that. I don't understand that mechanic. I don't. I'm not gonna lie. I don't understand the mechanic of that. do not understand that mechanic. Alright, I finally got it. It's the wind. Yeah, just follow the pattern, the direction, the wind blowing, not too bad. Okay. It's message goes out telling you which way it's blowing. Ah! Okay. It's the only one. So the wind will be blowing, okay.
Those who live, those who die.
Alright, the wind's gonna be blowing that way. Alright. I understand it now. I understand it now. Now I know the fight. The wind's gonna start blowing that way. Yeah, that's the only one I didn't fight, and they're really nice and understanding. Communion. Oh, I can't even communion. Okay.
And the very last of them wished they had never been born at all.
Yeah. That's the only one I didn't know. I think every other one I know. Yeah, I think that's the only one I didn't know for all the fights.
Eradicated disease. Before destroying self-same lives it had saved.
easy, easy, easy. That AOE? No. On him. I'm just fat fingered at this point. Alright.
And when one asked, what is the point? There were none left to answer.
Well, they get the boots, then it's just gonna be these ones and then the weapon at last. And I'm gonna use that armor because I think it looks really decent. I think it does look really decent.
Father still existed a star without strength. Where none remembered life's trials or its joys.
You have, are you full of? Yeah, you're 570 and a 560. So your tome grinding is done. The thing I like about the scythe, it's so short. Like, the blade is so short. Rather, Bunny boys. Bunny boys. I don't think I'll be leveling an aiming class anytime soon.
So they created the kindest, most gentle class. Bathed in its golden glow, they all flocked happily ever after.
I tried. I tried, but we got hit with an AoE. I'm too low health. Yeah, I guess it's been you, so. It's probably Benny. Bum bum. Bum, 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 bum. Oh. Me, DPS can die. Alive. What the? Dun 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 dun.
So they created the kindest, most gentle beast.
Yeah, I'm gonna clip it this way. My worm goes the way I should probably. That's a good combo.
Golden glow. They all slept happily ever after.
Alright. Yep. Alright, science. We the people. Yeah, I love fucking Arcane Crest so much. It's just such a fun ability. We'll give it to the healer. Because I would rather DPS die when you're testing stuff than like an important role. Especially if we don't have a resurrector. Three commendations, okay. Yeah, if we don't have a resurrector, I do not want a healer to die. And a tank, maybe the Reaper can make sure that, or like a melee DPS can stay alive, but I'm not testing that. Let's do 50, 60, 70. And then... And leveling. There's a tank. Not enough to get it. My next one, I'll get enough to get it. When I get the boots, and then I'll get... And that seems to be a fate right there, yeah. Labyrinthros. With this, I should be done with the exploration part of Endwalker. Last part. Doop. Map in the realm, Ulta Bethune. Okay. And then that's it. I guess I'll go back to my house. You know, I love this music. I really do. Can I even go in my house yet? Also, let me change. Let me change my glamour. Clear this up. Clean. Whoop. 300,000. Still cannot go into my own house. All the rees. Alright, let me. Good Ulda. Let's go to Ulda. After this, I'll go do a tank. I'll do a Dark Knight tank 11 roulette because that's going to give me an instant Q. Which is great. But I don't, as much as I love this set, I'm going to make. You know what? Let me. How do I. Die? Yeah, die that black, please. Thank you. There we go. So that means that now that should be just black. Yeah. Let's do Bojan coat. Bojan gear looks really good. I think. I think that looks good. We'll use that for a bit. Yeah. Yeah, that kind of looks like it goes together. Like, I don't even know what scythe to use for this, to be honest. Like, I don't. Like, that? I mean, it needs to be, like, black and gold. And. No. 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 Yes, I don't know. What to do that. Alright. Let's start with body piece for him. There's that one. There's the Makote one. There's that one. Dexterium one. That one. I have that set. I have that glamour. Nothing. There is the Wind Silk Coty. Which way? And there's the Alpine Coat. Augmented Rathalos and the 2B stuff. Yeah. We'll use a set for a bit. I'm still wanting. I want to use the new set. I want to dye it black because it's a pretty cool color scheme, and I like using new sets for a bit until I haven't found my glamour, and that's the thing that sucks. It's like I saw that samurai with. I was like, oh, that's a cool chest, and then I realized, oh wait, no, that's not a maiming chest. That is a slaying chest, and I'm just like, oh fuck. All right, let me go repair. Never mind. 50, 60, 70. 50 is less ideal. 70 is not bad. 80 is not bad. And 60 is not bad. Reaper is fun at those four levels. And we got 70. Oh, that's so cute. I like those wings. I gotta see exactly what I have. I have that. I have one stack of this. So this is start Reaper. So this is legitimately like start Reaper. Also, yeah, this is the, I know this dungeon. This dungeon is the one I got the thing. I'm gonna look at a thing. Yeah, so this is just use. Yeah, this is 70, so it's just yeah, it's just use your soul gauge. Yeah, it's just use your soul gauge to fight. And I don't have the part to go back. It's good to know. It is 70, so it's where it starts. I can't soul sal because I don't know it. And yeah, so it's just simple. I don't have Arcane Circle. It's just what Reaper feels like at 70. Which I think is good. I think Reaper feels really good at 70. I think he feels okay at 50. Very basic. And at 60, I don't know what he gets, loses. Double it up. I mean, he feels the best at 90, but that just happens. That somewhere else, but it only hurts me. I think next time I'll just put that, somewhere else. All Easy. This somehow looks really cute. I like it. I like it a lot. On that, right? Yeah, I did. I should figure out a casual attire for a Reaper. I haven't done this dungeon, like, legitimately in a while, and it does seem like it's not as good. I don't know, maybe I'm just used to, like, how to clear stuff at level 70. Oh, that's the white mage. That's not the, White mage looks cute. I hit that thing together, yeah. Oops, my bad. My bad! I I'm glad that shit does no longer breaks my 1-2-3. Especially with Reaper, man. Like, with Reaper, it's so... Oh, this is not the one I'm thinking of. Never mind. This isn't the dungeon. I think it's the normal version of this dungeon, I think. Yeah, it's the normal version. Like with the bees. Because this is a Stormblood dungeon. But at level 70. Right. Yeah, this is the muddy people. I do want to play a new summoner at some point. I won't lie, but I want to get Reaper to a point where I no longer need to, like, play him. That's where I want to be with Reaper. Like, I get all the gear, and I do all the trials, and then work on leveling on the class. And I think the next one's either going to be Dark Knight or Summoner. Either or. I'll do the other one. I'll just double pull it. Oh, muddy. That just makes things go by easier. Wash away your sins! I don't think this is the boss here. Wash away your sins. Necklace of Slain. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, I think once I'm done with these two roulettes I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go look up a site so I can... Brain out 100%. I forgot how to do that fight. Will not lie. Those need to be on there, okay. I forgot how to do this fight, I won't lie. Quicker. I see we needed to get it out of the There we go. Loot is the monk thing and I'll need that, but I just roll fucking four. Alright. I think those are probably really cheap and I can farm them easy. Still can't get into my fucking house. Get a little more butts. There. Here. And yes, I can get another piece of gear. So let me travel to Ras Dahan. Get another piece of gear. Afterwards, just look at full sets and see what one I like the most, and a lot of them are not going to be the ones I like, and it may just be the, I don't know. I have to figure it out. Because I want a good glamour, and I'm tired of not having a good glamour for Reaper. This one here. Alright, so now it's 410 each. 410, 410, 820. 1320. So we'll just go with 1220 is how much I need. 1220 is how much I need. We'll just use this set. $12.20. All right, and guess the Dark Knight. $5.02. That's good enough. Well, give me these, and I need those. Yeah. I need to start needing to get in these right here for 10s. For 10s. Make sure I have everything on. Okay. Okay, those are on by default. And that is at my feet now, so. Do that. Two hits and move. Two hits should be fine for the new mobs. One, two. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, I think it'll be Dark Knight Summoner Sage. Dark Knight Summoner Sage. Those are the next ones I'm gonna do. Oh, that's a three now? This shares cooldowns? What? This shares cooldowns now? Weird, alright. We're gonna kill him beforehand. Alright, so this shirt's cooldown now. Okay. Alright, so that's single target. Alright, so I need to not. Okay. Ooh, Dark Knight's weird. Ooh, Dark Knight really weird. I'll do these two pulls. I think these two pulls should be fine. I think these two pulls should be fine. Okay, that's easy. That's good enough. This just to clear things, kill things faster. It worked. Ah, fucking Christ. That was fun. Can't wait to throw Pepsi at people. And then tickle at it. I don't know what's called those blood. And then tickler. Easy, easy tanking. Easy. Easy money. Pass and pass. Just gonna pass on everything. G? No, that's the wrong one. Alright. Forgot what my stun was. Sorry. Yeah, should probably do. Single targets a lot. She gained back the... There we go, that should be enough. It feels really slow for some reason. Where's my stun? Low blow. Where is my low blow? Comes one. Rogue Low is? A rogue arm's length interject. Oh, it's Shift Q, okay. That is not a lot of EXP for one dungeon. Oh wait, yeah, I'm 80. Duh, that's why there's not EXP, because I'm literally 8 levels above this. I'm fucking stupid. That's AoE. I crush with that single target. That crusher is the Blackest Night. This is not going to be on cooldown, probably for the next tank cluster. No, it is cool. If not. Alright, not. No pressure. Increase the damage of this? No. Still 500. I mean, you are a tank class, and it makes sense why. Down. Left, not right, not chain down. GG. Doggo! And I rolled shit. I didn't know there was a doggo pet on this. The first time I seen it. Nice little doggo pet. Black Hayate. Adorable. cute little doggo. I can go get it. And I got 3 player combinations because tank. I got 1 materia thing. I could just constantly just do level and relent to get them. I really could. Ugh. Let's see. Yeah. Or an alliance raid, which needs a healer. I think this is going to be good snazzy music for what I'm about to do. And what I'm about to do is... What's this? Yeah, nothing's really too incriminating. Okay. Not that display, Lamau. Properties. Not automatic. Not display 2. Display 1. Nope. Display 3. Okay. Alright. So display 3. And I think it is. Effect 14. Oops, that's a lot of stuff. FF14. Let's just remove these. FF14 glamour? Yeah, glamour. I think it's glamour collection. Is it glamour collection gear sets? Here we go. Let me turn this back on. Let's find a good gear set for Reaper. Apply filter. Alright. Let's scroll down. I mean, kind of maybe, but it's expensive. Oroko set. I have that one. I don't like the... What is this? This is the Spriggan set? Oh, no, I'm good. What is this? This is the Bargus set? That's metal. PvP gear. Well, that one looks better. Let's see what that one's about. I'm just gonna keep finding, and I'm just gonna find some glamour. Some full set glamours that I have that, the Rathalos set. That is the. No. It may be some PvP sets I might try to look at. Fairy Tail Prince? No. 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 Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Maybe. Greyhound set? I'm pretty sure you can't get this anymore. I'm pretty sure you can't get it, but I will see. What is this? This is Nizzalord set. No. That looks like something. And Spring set. And the Carbuncle sets. The Far Eastern. Yeah, the Hellhound I think you can't get anymore, but I'll bring it up. Furry set. Seasonal event gear. Loyal Butler, that would kind of make sense, but I just don't like the pants on it. Lord Commander set. Guga set. What is this? It's, unclickable. Fan all this. Lean Heart. Tiny Hat. Alright, these things, which I'm not too big of a fan of, because it just reskinned old gear. Eagle break? Too much too much breakage, I think. Coat is, I'm good. Vampire set. I have that, the Alpine coat. Scion Rogue set. Shroom Survivalists. More of the Pack Wolf colors. Sid. Engineer. Brand new. Okay, we're starting to get to like leveled set. And this is all the. Okay. Alright. Well, no, because it seems like it's just. Oh, it's just in alphabetical order, okay. I think. Maybe this? I don't know. Of course, you have that coat, which I have on the other thing. No, it's... What is this? I don't know what this is filtered by in terms of, like, order and... Hats, Oriange, Popolino, and original Thancred. The Succubus Horns. Witch? No, it's all too tight. Raw, can't use that. What is this coat? I have that set. Wild Rose set. Gambler set I could get. It doesn't look terrible. I've always liked the Gambler set. I have that. I can get that, but I don't really care to farm him. And it's not like in the headpiece is just it's too like tank looking in my mind. Best gown ever. I have that. I have the Eerie set. There are 10 pages. If there's 10 pages, I mean it's not showing actual gear. Storm Lieutenant, Flame, Flame Lieutenant, Storm Lieutenant. Yeah, it looks like it's not showing actual sets. Pulse Striker set. And then there's the Makote set. Probably click Dragoon. Yeah, this seems to be not particularly okay. Dragoon. Dragoon. Apply filter. Yeah, here we go. So this is actual gear now. Alright. This is the Crystarium of Maemon. I'm fine. This is the Edenverse of Maemon. I'm good. This is the new Asgardian minion. This is the... I'm good. Yoha? No. Warg? No. Deep Shadow? Faucets? That is Eden Gates Maemon set. No. Rokan? No. The Forgotten set, no. Dwarven, no. I'm good. Deep Gold, Maemon. And this is really hard. This is PvP gear, which I don't think I can get anymore. Even that, it looks too bulky. It looks too bulky. Yeah, see this? I know a lot of people use this chess piece. The Elemental +2 Maemon chess piece set. And it looks good. I won't lie. It does look good. Omega. Skaven. The one Stormblood now. That's way too bulky. There's the Rathalo set. Look, now it's doing it by patch release. It's the Heian set. There's the Nice Seal set. And there is the Greyhound set. Huh. I do not know. Hellhound. I don't really see a lot of good sets, honestly, for maybe the tiger skin of Maimon, though. Or like Reaper. Like, we might get him later on, and I still select the basic set. Find a glamour that's worth is hard when you're a new class, and it's this, like, I'll guarantee you the chest I wanted to use, I'll show you in a bit, but it's not even for this class, and it sucks because it's not for the class, because I would totally use it. Right, I think this is Heaven's Word stuff now. Glamour. And Adamantite said offending. Yeah. I mean, maybe it's just offending recolor. That's the biggest problem I've had with Dragoon gear, is like their class gear is really great. It is really, really great, but Jesus Christ. Their other stuff is always, like, just a reskin of... Or not always. I think it's most of the time it's just a reskin of the tank gear. And I just don't like that. Maybe just Guardian Brunette set. Or when I get that. Alright. Dark Divinity. Try to wear my Maimon, Ironworks, Woods. This dude has a tattoo. Okay, this dude's an OG. I didn't really notice that yet. This person's like OG, so. What the tattoo means is that he's from 1.0. He played 1.0, and that's his character from 1.0. Yeah, I don't really see. And yeah, and then I have the Heming one, which I have. I did the event back in the day, and that was current. I think it was like Realm Reborn. It was the 13 event. I didn't like 13, but I still did the event for the stuff. Illizen Mail. Hakote. And a chicken outfit. I don't know. Alright, let's like glamours. And let's see if there is a Reaper glamour. Blue-Blighted Dragoon. Look at that, there's another Reaper. Reaper with Crypts. I don't see it here. Oh, there it is, yes. Fly filters. Alright, let's see what people are doing for River. All genders male. Loves. Alright. So this one right here, which is Cold Steel. A lot of people like this one. Which is, what? Rebel Coat, which I do want to get. I do want to get the Rebel Coat, which is Jet Black. Bohemian. Cropped Fire Glass and Rebel Boots. And Necklace Defended. It looks good. I won't lie. Well, let's go here. This set. Where do you get this set? There's a level 1. Yep. Can't be acquired anymore. So that's gone. Which means that this cannot be acquired anymore. And this is the Feast Season 5. Previously awarded. And I don't think it can be acquired anymore. This requires Eureka Fragments. Glamour's using this piece, and you see a lot of people are using it, and it doesn't look bad. Alright, let's go see. Another Mr. Face. Show only the selected jobs. Apply filters. There we go. That would make it easier just to find what people... Okay. Bunny. Gothic Harvest. What is that coat? That coat looks really good. Oh, it's the eating coat of Maemin.
Okay, it's the eating coat of Maemin. I like that coat.
Which one is this one? This is the 510 one. So yeah. I like that coat. And this is Divine Vengeance. Shadowless Coat of Maemin. Okay, so this is like white, and this is... What weapon are you using? The scythe is High Durum Scythe. Okay. Dyed white. Alright, that's not a bad looking thing. If that's your thing, that's great. Veiled in black. Orange shadows. Angry botanist, that's cute. Veiled in black, which is, I think, just, yeah, it's the Thion Traveler with, yeah, and you have to be Valera to get it. Okay. And this is the Abhorrent Reaper, which is the Elemental Coat of Maemin. That looks okay. Alright, this is... Yep. Strife Gloves. Augmented Crypt Lurkers. Helmet of Maemin. What is this? This is Yorhai 53. This is the 491. Alright, I think that's enough of seeing stuff. Let's go to the goblet. The goblet, these nuts. Got them. Alright. Let's see how much it costs. If I know how to spell rubble. That is still 1.4 million for this coat. Come the fuck on, guys. I would love it, but it's still 1.4 million. And I am not going to spend that much on a coat. I'm just not. Alright, I guess I'll just die. Any scenarios 100. Alliance raid is 120. In need of a tank. I'm just gonna go expert roulette. And I don't know. Where do I go to? Let me go to fucking. Where is it? Let's go to Old Charlie and let's see if there's any quests I need to unlock. Because I'll start unlocking some quests while I'm grinding this out. I haven't eaten anything, but I'm gonna cook some gyros, I think, for dinner, for lunch. And about like an hour or 2 hours, I think 3 o'clock is good. Alright. Let's see, any blue quest here? Sightseeing. And that's it, just sightseeing. And there's that rebel coat, which I really like. So that's 1 point. I can buy the rebel coat, that's not an issue. 1.5 million will put me at like 6.5 million. And that's still enough to get a house in Ishgard. It's very expensive, and I'm not a fan of very expensive stuff. If I had like 10, 20 million, like, what the fuck is this lockbox? Okay, let's go with the Raz Dahan. I probably should have checked before I left. Let's see. Hold on, before I do that. Use the last bit of these. To cut the price down. Alright. Is there any blue quests here? No. Did they say they were gonna have the farm? FF14. Endwalker arm. What was it called? Endwalker. Let me look it up. I forget what it was called. I'll just look at the site. New cities, new tribes, Lopburn, and okay. New threats to overcome, new dungeons, new raid, new alliance raid, new ally, Ishgard, upgrades, relaxing, fun, and island sanctuary. That's what I wanted to know. Is that even out? Is Island Sanctuary even out? Is Island Sanctuary out? Systems. This is not the site I want to go to. There we go. Threats, jobs, challenges, dungeons, Island Sanctuary. Yes, is Island Sanctuary out? I don't know if Island Sanctuary is out. I don't know where it is. It looks like it's here in not Raz Dahan, but Thavnir. Looks like it's in Thavnir. Is there a blue quest in Thavnir? I don't see one. I'm so confused. Oh, here we go. One of the biggest. It comes out in 6.1. Okay, so that's disappointing. Oh well. That is very disappointing. Oh well. If any case, let's go back to... Let's go back. 6.1 is going to go be popping off. I do know that. Ishgard Restoration, Island Sanctuary. I don't really care which one to go to. It's going to be so... It's going to be good. Right, what am I looking at? I'm looking at... 80 per. Need 1220. Alright. Not counting first time bonuses. 1220. So I need to do 16 runs, essentially. 16 more runs, not counting bonuses or anything, to get these last pieces. Oh, that's gonna take a while. I think. And let me see. That's 100. And that's only 20 more. That's 120. Hold on. That's his DPS needed. I want the thing. Alliance raids is alliance raids. DPS needed. And it's gonna give me two things. I'm just gonna use this set currently. So it's this. Oops, I need to save. Try on all this, and then enable die preview on all of it. Yeah. Yep. And I think the weapon I might keep blue. Nah, I'll dye it black as well. Yeah. And then... we're removing this outfit, this headpiece. And displaying gear. Yeah. That looks fine. I'll use that for a bit. Did I really get a Lakeland sword? Really? Okay. So I got these, and I'm gonna start moving these over here. Since now I got them, I'm moving them over there. And I'm just gonna move everything down. And then this is whatever. Let's put the whatever's in here. And which is this and this. All right, so those are there. These will be removed eventually. These are leveling foods. I'm missing a leveling food. Hold on. Oh wait, no, that's physical in any form. That's tank, and then that's caster. Although that should be just healer. Caster should be something different. Whatever. It sucks. I do like this gear a lot. Maybe I get a different pants. Boots. I think that, yeah. Get different pants and boots. What pants would it go with, though? That's my biggest concern.
I could try to see what that gear is. Class. I think it is 87, right? I don't think that's working. Which alliance raid is it? Which one? Is that person? Sage? That looks really cool. I really should look up the fights. I should. I think that's what I'm gonna do next, is after I log off for today, I'm gonna look up the fights and start doing them. So I can replace this and this. I don't like going full blind. Are you a higher? Oh, you have food, that's why. What is your Reaper? You're someone who levels everything. Looks like you're a paladin first. Sage 75. Yeah, it looks like you're a Falcon. Yeah, that's an Omnicrafter. Which one is this? The World of Darkness? What level is this? 50? Okay. Someone's new. We are Alliance C. Yeah, that does not matter. Alright, let's see. I mean, they can still die quickly. Yeah, so it looks like this is my essential. I haven't done this in a while, too. I think this is when Ninja was new, so. Yeah. So this will be this, and I'll be able to get some good old shit. Okay, let me. Do I have. Yeah, okay, so I have the Moon Ward, so I think I'll get the chest piece next. Oh, yeah, I'll get the chest piece next. Right, 50 is still bad, alright, so I'm gonna go fire first. A red first and then go to white. Level 100 square.
sure I get the white one when he does it. I'm gonna redo this. Yeah, white. Alright, now I want red. Level 150 death. Easy. Easy like Sunday morning. Please don't let this be the dog one. I need red this time. Doom. Rip people who don't know. All right, we are Alliance C. What does this gear look like? Does any of it drop for me? No, no. But the demon stuff might look good. I'll see what it looks like. Maybe farm this. I wish I could go in on it solo, but this gear is always hard to get. Alright, my NVIDIA UI. Okay, so there should be an FPS counter here, whether it's from whatever I do, right? Because something's not working. I won't explain what it is. But if you're acute, you would understand what it is easily. But I have in the video because I have a 3070, so it works normally in this game. The HUD, the NVIDIA HUD thing for FPS counter, but when I stream with OBS, it doesn't work for some reason. I don't know why. We are C. Five-headed dragon. Ruined an entire format. That's a Yu-Gi-Oh! Reference right there. The head's been firing ice. The thunder about to begin. I think that's a way. No, it's in. Thunder is in. Yeah, thunder is in. Ice is away. If this is essentially Chimera. Level 50, it's a very, very basic class. I'm prey. Oh no, what do? I don't like being prey. Eat my ass. Phaedrin upright. I'll tag it. I killed that Sage by accident just by moving. Whoops. It'd probably be really BM of me if I went and fist bumped his body. I'm not gonna do that. Vulnerability up. Why am I just taking damage? Whatever. He's going to die. Easy, easy, easy game. There we go. More poetics. And what has dropped? Maimon. What is this called? This is the demon set of Maimon. It's gonna need it. I'm probably not gonna get it, but I'll see what it looks like. If it looks pretty decent, mainly at the chest piece, I will farm this. This is what, World of Darkness? Okay. Which still looks great for a Realm Reborn 24 man. Like, it looks fantastic. So this is where I get my power from. This is where I get my power from. There we go. There we go. Cerberus. Oh, it is Cerberus. Fuck! Okay. I hate doing the Cerberus fight. Who's going in? I don't know who goes in. Ugh. Chains, okay. Four chains. But we are here to make sure that they... Thank you. slashing resist down. Now it's changed, right? Yeah. Very basic class, 1, 2, 3, and then when you have it, always, you know. 1, 2, 3, make sure you have your thing up, 1, 2, 3, and then 50 on Bloodstalk, and that's it. No positionals, no use of, oh my god, I keep hitting my mic. Move the fuck out of the way. Look at the World of Darkness gear looks like. Oh, I'm out of hell. There we go. Because I don't even have the AoE one. That's 55. 60. Boots.
Actually, now that I think about it, I think World of Darkness gear might be what Mount Gog was based off of. This is the boss here again. Cloud of Darkness, right.
Hold on, let me readjust my mic again. There we go. It is Cloud of Darkness. Yeah, I think range should go there, and melee shouldn't. At least for this fight. We might actually be able to get a an Alpha B3 off. That was two. Oh, okay, that was. Yeah, we might be able to get an LB3 off. I'll go here. They stole it. They were much quicker than me. Much quicker. Alright, let's see. The demon hat. Puff of darkness. The demon chest piece of striking. Yeah. And none of the stuff I like. That's fine. I got the things I needed. And I got... the thing, yeah. That needs to be doubled, or at least 200 more. Alright. That being said, expert roulette, join. I'm gonna go back to looking at stuff. Sets now. Demon, okay. Is that what it is? That's the demon set of maiment? I'm good. Yeah, I guess this is the Mount Gold stuff, so let me actually just go to Dragoon. Fly filter, and the Mount Gold stuff should be here. Be 89 or 79, yeah. Yeah, the Forgiven set is just yeah. No, okay, I'm good. I don't really want that set. God, it's so hard to find a set I want. And like, I don't even know what the I just want the gear, man. They didn't update the their site yet. Okay, I guess not to spoil people, but
just want to know what the gear is. I don't want quick guides. I want gear. Jeez, Louise. I know it's reskinned, but... I know it's reskinned, and it's very disappointing that you have essentially only two new sets. You only have two new sets. Oh yeah, I was actually, hold on, I was working on this, hold on. Okay. 87. Current class, okay, current class does not work. Dragoon. And then it gets 87 as well. Alright, so this is what it's gonna look like. Oh. Okay. So... yeah, it looks really good. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, yeah, it's still like the same. Let me, hold on. And okay. Okay. So yeah, that's what that. Okay, I'm probably gonna have to get the thing. Because Reaper's not working for some reason. Like when I do something. Yeah, okay. Let's see if. Okay. And that's the scythe. Okay. I'm probably gonna farm that. No, no, not Dark Knight. Dragoon. You guys can't see what I'm doing, but that's fine. I don't really want you to see what I'm doing. But yeah, essentially, this is what the gear set looks like. And that's what the scythe looks like. That looks pretty cool. I will not lie. Yeah, that does look pretty cool. If I were to move this outfit, yeah. And it looks really cool. Okay, that's the 87 one. And then I have the 85 one, right? Yeah, I have the 85 one, of course. This is what the 85 one is. And... that's that. Cleavers, claymores, Colvin? Chocolate, no, Warside. Okay, so this is what the 89 one looks like. And 85 one, then 83, which I do have. And... which I like the way it looks because it looks really cool. And then 81. which is of course this set, which does look pretty cool. It has a really good looking scythe. Just unclick that. Yeah, see, it looks really cool. But my biggest problem is the 89 dungeon, right? Yeah, the 89 dungeon. Like, you're not supposed to... They changed it so the artifact gear is 89 now. And you're supposed to be getting it 89 with the accessories. So if I were to go, like, Reaper... Which still doesn't fucking work. But what about Dragoon? Because again, share stuff. Reaper. Pugilist. Dragoon. Yeah, and the Dragoon stuff is just this, yeah. The Tiamat stuff. With, like... Oh my god, 89. 89 only. So, it's just the Tiamat stuff. With the Tiamats, and then, like, these things here. Yeah, that's what it is. Which is rather unfortunate. See about this, which is also Tiamat. No, moon, and then yeah. Unfortunate. Oh, that's not working. That's unfortunate. But yeah, maybe I get the 87 gear. Maybe I force myself to get the 87 gear at one point. Because 87 gear won't take full long to get. It'll just be Maimon, and I like the look of it. Is it aiming gear? And that's just unfortunate. I skipped this one too. I really shouldn't have. I think if I would have skipped this one... Because I was like, oh, just reskin, and I just don't know what the color scheme is. Probably would have liked it a lot. And I don't know. Cause here's the thing. Let me actually open it back up. Here's the thing. So 80. Dragoon. Deep Shadow, Augmented Deep Shadow, Facet, Eden's Grace, Immaculate Arc. I think it is, because I can just do this and see what it is. It is Shadowless, 475. So, and then this is what it looks like. So we'll just do the spear here, just so you can have it. And then this is what the Shadowless stuff looks like. And it is very much just reskinned colors. Right? It is just reskinned colors, but it's darker. Because if I just do... And then 87, if I go to 87, and then it's just like boop, 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 boop. Yeah. Which sucks. It does suck. Because I actually like that gear, but I skipped it because I thought it was a different color scheme. Yeah, let me actually... I have time. Let me actually... Because I might keep the chest piece and use different, like, other stuff. I just need to figure out what pants and boots to use. Which pants and boots to use? Ask me about my wiener. Do it online. He's still online. He has been ignoring the shit out of me, and that is annoying, but whatever. Yeah, I think I'm only going to stream for another hour. Like, as much as I want to get shit done, it's going to take a while for me to do it, and I just don't have the time and patience to do that. I think I'm going to replace. Alright, let's get 13. First things first. This. And this. If these are the two, start with pants. So those pants aren't terrible. Say this, okay. That is not things that I can equip. Yeah. Maybe tights, no. Valentine, no. No. Strife leggings or lean heart. If I dye them a different color. We'll have to dye in black. Yeah. Lionheart. Lionheart. Yeah. It's jeans. Just fucking get jeans. Lamau. So, yeah. Let's do these pants and then boots. Yeah, this looks weird now. And that looks look doesn't look that good. What's this? This is the that. Sterium. Okay. Just from what I have in here is that, which, you know. Asterium. 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 Yeah. Flex. That doesn't look terrible. Chest piece. Again, from what I have, don't know. Like, I like that a lot, but that feels definitely more caster. What is this? Windsill coat? Alpine. North jacket. What's okay? One more. I mean, yeah, I guess I'll just use this shit again. I like this set and I use it a lot. Maybe I should use this as my casual set. Die. Like, it's not fully black. I don't know about just doing it like that, just full black. Like, maybe... Maybe I dye this like a blue. Blue would fit it a lot. Like... Is that muted dark blue? No. It's really, it's too light. And the corpse blue. But maybe I do this black and I do the chest piece like the corpse blue. Because normally I do something like royal blue, right? I do something like that, and then I'll get like a Knights of the Round weapon. But I don't have a Knights of the Round weapon. I do not. So I don't know. Void blue. It needs to be like, I want it to match like one of these two blues or grays. Close. I do not have. Commence. Please give me a first timer so I can get boosted. Oh, waiting for a duty. Please give me a first timer. I would be most grateful. Yay, first timer. In this dungeon, too. Stats. Thank you. First time bonus 40. That if I get those, that means the 15, the 16 will drop down to like 12, I think. I think it's like, it's not gonna like cut it in half, but it's not gonna. Be what 80 120, and that'll give me 335, and I just need to do it again. If I get one piece of gear, if I have the patience, I'll try to get two. Black Mage doing a lot of damage. Alright, let me see if I remember these fights. This one! I actually don't think I know this one. Try to do a frowny face. I need a smiley face. That down switches it? Yeah. That is a smiley face that I need. I know this fight now. I need a frowny face. I need a frowny face. Alright. Easy. Easy, 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 easy. Alright, 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 alright. Alright. One more dungeon, I think that should be enough to get me it. No. Yes. No. I need to do two. Unless I get a newcomer in the next dungeon. So I'll do two. Munio, and then this. Munio, and then this. Yeah, they're all gonna die around the same time. Yeah. Treasure coffer, treasure coffer. And this, I will see when I get. You probably need that. I'm gonna pass on that. They obtained X's! They obtained Heaven's IX! Fuck you! I need that. What's wrong? I have two of these? Okay. I have two of them, which is enough for one piece of gear. Well. That's unfortunate. I wanted to wait, but... Steel beam, baby. I didn't do the thing. Oh shit, I got a crit one! Yay! Just getting those. That's 80,000, I think, or at least 50,000. Like I said, like, you can sell a lot of them really early for classes you're not going to be going to be doing in-game stuff with. And you will get decent money. I didn't sell Sal again. I'm stupid. I'm a stupid boy. Yeah, this is not a shroud form I'm going to be doing. Come on, guys. I hate fucking people like this so much. I really do. I do. I hate tanks like this so much. Like, if it's someone's first time, I don't care if this is your 50th dungeon today. Stop being a piece of shit. those there. Okay. There you go. 40 and 40. Oh, is it 40? Very calm. Is it a black mage? Yeah, those two were definitely together, and they were definitely not waiting for anyone. And I don't like those people. Not gonna lie. I'm not a fan of people like that. How's my gear looking? I was gonna say, okay. So I got a player calm. And this gear. I like this gear a lot, but I used two of that. And I don't know. I don't know. And I'm at what? So I was at, yeah, I was at 335. And if I get another new person, then I'll get another piece of gear and I'll get the chest piece. And then I'll get the pants probably tomorrow and the weapon tomorrow. I could farm all day and get them. I really could. I might actually do that off stream. Because I'm not really going to be doing anything. I'll just do it off stream, to be honest. And then to here. Well, thank everyone for joining and everything. I'm just going to play this game off stream for a while. I think. In a bit. I don't know. I do not know. Yeah, I'm gonna play this off stream. It's nothing new. I'll do the trials and everything. But this grinding stuff, it's off stream. I know you guys don't need to see it, and no one's gonna want to watch me grind. So thank you for everyone who joined. By the next time you see me, I'll have all the totem gear, and I'll be ready to do the trials. Alright? Later.